All right, go ahead. Here we go. Session number three, the Salvia Xperience. Looking at the camera. What are you feeling? You here with us? You want to say hi to the camera? You here with us? Can you say anything? Look in here. John, you hear? John, you hear? Felt like you were at the beach.
If I didn't have that music, it was perfect. It felt like I was at the beach.
Well, someone suggested that, to add the nature music.
Yeah.
Turn the lights down a little lower.
I'm definitely coming out of it right now.
Do you remember anything?
Yeah, I just felt just about the sand.
What was it?
The sand.
The sand?
Yeah. The setting was perfect for it. The sand was so much better. Perfect. Seriously. The way the pattern is on this carpet, and just the sand, I can't describe it actually, that was really good. That time was really good.
You liked it better than the last?
It was really good. I'm still not completely out of it right now, but it was really good. That's crazy. I recommend it though. After that experience, I'd probably do it mostly anytime. That was
top notch.
Yeah, that sounds really, really good. I got the full effect. My fingertips just felt it. I don't know. My whole hands just felt it. Oops. I don't know. I thought about my whole life during it. I'm serious. I thought about my whole life. And it was calming. It was really calming. Unbelievable. Happy with that. What was that? Salvia Experiment number 3. It was number 2 starring myself, so.
Number 1.
Look for me again the next time. I think I did a pretty messed up version of my first one, some I'm sure I've seen, but as far as a good Salvia Experiment, that was it right there.
So, alright. Thank you very much.
Alright.